Celestine Babonji, UMEME Managing Director, describes 2023 as a successful year in which they had achievements like rolling out the new online connection application and growing new connections by nearly 60%. During the year, the company has managed to reduce energy losses to 16.2% from 18% recorded in 2021, the lockdown, as a result of COVID-19.
Now we can easily connect the customer within 5 to 10 days, way ahead of our schedule. We've seen that there has been a lot of uptake resulting from last year when the regulator reduced the new connection charge from 730,000 to 470. This year we've been able to connect 190,000 customers, new customers.
Babonji also gave insights on where the company intends to concentrate its efforts in the new 2024 year. UMEME is considering making capital investments of over 100 billion shillings in connecting new customers in high growth areas and readying the sector for the reliability expansion update of new power generation.
For instance, our customers on the Mitiana, the Mitiana line to Mitiana area is a high growth node. We are fully aware of the challenges there, and we are working out a solution with our regulator to stabilize power and voltages in Mitiana. Also, we are fully aware of the growth that is continuing to accelerate on the Kayunga Road connecting backwards to Buwat and Najera. Having solved the Ntinda area node, we believe our investments next year will address challenges in that area.
The company is entering its last full year on its 20-year concession before handing back the electricity distribution assets to government. Babonji says they will continue meeting their contract obligations of investing and ensuring that network seamlessly runs till the final day of the concession. Story by Benon Ojambo for the news.